Yes, my name is Nat. I'm 24 years, and my father is director of lots of companies, and my mother is director of Central Hotel, and my grandfather
Can you please stop? Can you tell me where you graduated from?
My grandfather is minister. And
okay, stop.
The next person. Where do you come from?
Come from Tainan.
Where did you graduate from?
Go out.
What is your certificate?
I have no certificate, but I can dance.
What is your certificate?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Don't remember. I'm miss at home.
Oh, thank you. What a pity.
But
please go out. nice you. Sit down, please.
I'm glad to be here.
Yes. Sit down, please.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Ellie.
Ellie, yes. How are you?
I'm 20 years.
Yes.
Where do you come from?
I'm come from London.
London, yes. Yes. What is your certificate?
Certificate. I have many certificates, such as economy, information, friends, English.
Oh yes.
Economy.
Oh yes.
Technology.
Technology.
Yes.
Can you tell us some of your knowledge?
Yes. Sure. Do you have water?
Water?
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
We don't have.
No problem.
Okay, let's stop. Thank you very much.
It's not enough. I have many.
Okay. Thank you very much for
coming
here.
Thank you so
much. Yes.
Yeah, you can go out, please. Yes, go out, please.
Okay. I'm very happy to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Hello, I am very happy to be here today. I see that you have a lovely office and wonderful outlook.
Hello, thank you for coming here today.
Thank you. So tell me a little bit about yourself.
My name is Na, and I was born in Bắc Cạn province, and I went to school there. After I passed the entrance exam to university in Hanoi, I graduated from National Economics University. I really want to get a job in marketing because it's my passion, and I see that the company, the head of advancing industries in our country, is very good environment for me to develop myself.
What is your nearest goal?
Immediately, I want to get more experiences in marketing.
I see. Here is your last position was 5 months ago. What have you done since then?
Well, I'm glad you asked. After stopping my last job, I decided to join an international volunteer organization. Its name is SCO. I was sent to India and work as a volunteer here.
Why did you leave this volunteer work?
After 5 months, I finished my work in India. I lost a lot of knowledge and experiences. The time I working there, I recognized what I really want to do and where I had to go. So I want to get a stable job because and continue my learning.
So what do you want to do now?
So I want to get a master's degree in marketing, and I have a course about management and investigations.
Why do you learn management and investigation?
You know, management and investigations deeply concerns to marketing, so I think this course will help me a lot in marketing job.
How can you manage time for your job and your learning?
Actually, all my course in the evening, so it does not affect on my working times.
How the experience of the previous job helped you in this position?
Yes, before I had worked as a salesman in the supermarket, after graduating from university for 1 year. So I have experiences in working with customers. It will help me a lot of in marketing job. Moreover, the time working as a volunteer in India also increased my capabilities of working under pressure and dealing with difficult in all circumstances.
So, tell us 5 reasons why you are the most suitable for this vacancy.
Firstly, I have a lot of experience in working with customers. Secondly, my education is about this field, as I also intend to increase my knowledge in this area by learning more. Thirdly, I am living to learn all new things and improve myself to be suitable for the situations. Fourthly, I can work under high pressure. And finally, I am a hardworking person, and this job is my passion. I can devote my life for it.
Okay, do you have any questions for us?
I really want to know if your company provides some training program for staff.
Yes, each year we have from 3 to 5 training programs for our staff. The content of them will depend on the demand of market, and we also consider the need of staff to decide the training programs. We also send staff abroad to exchange experience with our counterparts or participate in workshops about their work.
I decided to know if your company has some help for staff who is learning.
If the learning concerns to the job and this will contribute to the development of the company, we will support from 30 to 50% of the school fee, or we can support the learning fee in total, and this amount will be subtracted in the salary.
Thank you very much.
Do you have any more questions?
No, many thanks. I look forward to hearing from you soon. Goodbye.
Yes, thank you very much, and we will inform you as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Có thế này thì lại không có bọn mình ngồi đấy.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you.